Okay, so wounds on the race.
Yeah, two wounds.
Yeah, it's a 2-3 plus invulnerable.
Right, so that's a wound on one of them.
No, because reanimation protocol.
How does he have reanimation protocols?
Toxic harvest.
Wraiths don't get reanimation protocols.
Yeah. Right, but
this is ridiculous. I can't kill a single thing. So, I'm looking in here. Where do I buy a fedora? I can't. They're not in here. How's that a rule? It's not in here.
It is a rule. It's in the codex.
So this is no use.
It's in the codex.
So, you know, pretty girls, they like fedoras, don't they? It's well known.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay.
Where did you get that rule book?
Well, it's extra rules.
You haven't even got any Forge World more. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
If I get one,
get a fedora. Yep. Yeah.
They'll just come to me, won't they?
Yes, they do, mate. That's how that works.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it's a rule, you know.
Yeah. I'm not sure. Where is that rule?
Well, I was looking for it last night. I was on the internet.
Fantastic.
So it's definitely a rule.
Yeah, and right, that is your laptop, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is it not? Right, is there any chance I can check?
Yep.
Okay, you're going to check that quickly.
So they make me significantly cooler.
You're still talking about fedoras, aren't you?
Yeah, I am, yeah. Okay.
So, final...
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Wait. Hmm.
Oh, you're right.
That's not even a rule book, mate.
That's
the Argos catalogue. No, it says Argos on it.
No, the internet
and it says summer sale.
The internet says there's rules in it.
That's literally just the thickest book you could find. That's for throwing, isn't it? Isn't it? That's why you bought that there.
Yep.
Fine. Your turn.
Yep.
Your turn.
Okay.
Your password
yep.
is scatterbike spam.
Oh, it's not fedoras are cool.
No, imagine you changed that, mate.
Yeah, I must have recently. But the rule is right there in front of you.
Yeah, I went straight to your search history.
Okay.
Yeah. So, 8 o'clock last night.
Yep.
Strangely enough, when we arranged this game.
Yeah,
First search, filthy netlist.
Fluffy netlist.
No, it definitely says filthy.
Oh.
Next up, so filthy netlist,
so
it make
fluffy.
People cry.
So fluffy netlist.
Mm-hmm.
Autocorrect. Yep. It's autocorrect, isn't it?
Then how to piss off my 40k opponent
right,
and win always.
Yep, right.
Yeah.
Because the thing is, I'm flicking through this like everyday book.
Yeah. Is that your rules book?
Yeah. It was.
I mean, I did ask you to look up that rule.
Yeah.
No, that's the Argos catalogue.
I will do,
again.
But
that's
first
the
of all,
Argos catalogue again.
I want to find.
What our girlfriend? The grammar isn't even right, mate.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Closely followed by, where can I buy a fedora? Surprise, surprise.
Yeah,
then followed by, why do fedoras make men sexy?
It's fact.
Right, possibly. Dirty netlist, most brutal netlist 40k.
Yeah,
dirty netlist 40k, dirty.
Yep.
Worst netlist ever 40k. Unbeatable netlist 40k.
Yep.
And finally, how to convince someone you play fluffy when you're actually playing a filthy netlist.
This is my friends just started playing.
Hey guys, Vizycast here. We do battle reports, showcase videos, tactic videos, everything you want for 40k. So make sure you check that content out and make sure you subscribe. For a limited time only, we have strippograms for
literally don't have the budget for this.
Every single subscriber. Strippograms.
The rules there.
Unsurprisingly, where can I buy a fedora? And then
don't do that.
Big book.
It's in here.
It's just a big book.
Honestly.
Is that literally for throwing?